In 1776, Wilkinson fell gravely ill with a fever that spread through the colony, believed to have been typhus. Wilkinson's fever ravaged their body for days, and when it broke, they announced that Jemima Wilkinson had died, and they were in fact a preacher who was neither male nor female, and who had been sent by God to inhabit Jemima's body. This genderless preacher would be known only as the Public Universal Friend, or the Friend for short.